Hello? 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 Hi! To a wedding. I'm vlogging the wedding. That's the first, maybe not the last. We'll see how it goes. I'm sweating really bad right now because I turned my air off so you could actually hear me. So I'm gonna turn back on. Let's do this. This is what I'm wearing. These are the shoes I'm vlogging in. Ah! I'm in my seat. Vlogging at stoplights. This wedding does not have dancing, which is okay, but if you know me, I dance every day. So I will be doing it in the car in order to pregame for the ceremony.
What up? It's the wedding vlog. I don't know if you've ever seen wedding vlogging before, but I'm a photographer. There's the venue. It's like a hobbit house. And here are the bride and the bridesmaids getting ready.
My sister showed up. She's just taking a little bit of video.
You look so beautiful.
So beautiful.
I love that when I sit in a dress, it literally is like.
Yeah. It does exactly that. That's amazing.
Now let's see this outfit. Can you do like, you want to do like a little spin? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Let's see those pants. Wow. Amazing. Amazing.
Dude, that is pretty cool, man.
Don't go past here. They're starting the pictures for the girls.
Oh, crap. I don't want to see that. Hey, you can't cut it. Don't cut it. You don't want it. Don't cut it. Don't think about it too much.
It is hot. That is all. Okay, I'm sweating pretty profusely. Starting to not smell great, but here we are. The cows came. Here they are. Cows. I'm holding cows, look.
Get those cows.
I am. Hold on. Smoosh. It is friggin warm. I'm sweating so much. Oh, it's hitting the forehead so good right now. Praise the lamb.
Bit, just a tiny bit. Hey, we're gonna give her a kiss from right there?
Okay.
A slight.
Like this?
Yeah, like that right there, yeah.
Kiss on her cheek. Op cheek of us.
Here, like this. And kiss this way?
That way, yeah. Yeah.
More. Right there.
Oh my gosh.
I think
they might need help.
All right, you can let go. Thanks, dude.
What's your marriage advice?
To give.
When you know, you know.
To give more than you receive.
Woo!
Go!
Emma! This is the same day as the wedding, or night as the wedding. I'm very tired. I'm also hungry, so I'm eating pepperoni sandwich in my bed. I know you're not supposed to eat right before you fall asleep. Don't judge me. Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do to survive.
Wow. Excuse
me. Today is my wedding day.
What?
I'm about to get married.
Who are you marrying?
I am marrying Kaitlin Joy Knuth, soon to be Kaitlin Joy Hogan. Wow.
Today's August 10th, but also my wedding day.
What are you most excited about for today?
Honestly, just, I feel like I'm gonna feel the Lord in a whole new presence because I'm actually gonna like join with him and feel like how he led the church when I go down the aisle to meet my soon to be husband. And I'm so excited for that.
How do you think he's gonna react when he sees you? What face do you think he's gonna make?
I don't know. I could see it like a few different ways. I could see him just kind of, he has this look and he's just like little puppy eyes. And then other times, like, he's like so sincere and so tender and like he'll start crying. I'm hoping for that one, but we'll see.
Vlog. I don't know if I did it right, but I did something, and here it is. Please subscribe, please share, whether that's because you love it or, you know, just feel some other things. But either way, congrats, Kaitlin and Abe. You guys have the sweetest souls, have the best life ever.